bring your attention into your body. Feel being inside your physical body. Feel the electricity within yourself, inside your physical body. This will help to bring back your etheric body into your physical tissue. Try to stay feeling the physical tissue and feeling the electrical energy. Feel them together as one experience. This is bringing your attention back into a relaxed physical form. This is plugging your electrical etheric body back into your physical body through the nervous system. You will notice an increase of the feeling of your physical body, the feeling of material weight will return to you. This will show you the great difference that was built up in your perception. As you focused upon the space, you became weightless and formless. And as you reconnect to the physical body, the feeling of having a body made of matter, affected by gravity, held by density. Continue to feel your physical body as you live within it. Appreciate the quality of matter. Appreciate the density of form. Feel what it is like to exist in your entire body. Bring your awareness to your face and feel the tissue of your cheeks and your eyelids. Feel the tissue of your lips. Feel the air moving in and out through your nose. In this heightened state of awareness, you will be able to feel the sensitivity of your physical body in a greater degree. Appreciate the body you have been given. It is the temple in which your spirit exists during this lifetime. Your body is truly sacred. Your body is truly sacred. Appreciate the gift you have been given. Appreciate this gift from God. Now bring your attention down to your arms and your chest. Feel what it is like to live inside of your torso. Feel what it is like to have hands. Feel what it is like to have lungs and a heart. Just feel these parts of yourself. In this heightened state of perception, you will feel the life energy flowing through you, the electrical energy giving animation to you, energizing your cells, bringing your body to life. Feel the energy within your hands and how very strong it is. Feel the energy within each finger. Appreciate your ability to create using your hands, using your arms, using your breath. Bring your awareness down further into your navel region, into your digestive organs, into your reproductive organs. Feel the energy within these parts of your body, appreciating the gift you have to create life within yourself. We create life from the food that we eat. We create life from the air that we breathe. We create life by giving it to our children. You are alive in all of these parts of yourself. Feel the vitality. Now bring your attention down to your legs, that which allows you to be mobile upon this earth. Feel the difference in the quality of this feeling compared to that of the organs. Feel your legs and notice their beauty. Feel the great strength within yourself. Feel the electrical activity inside your body. Allow your attention to reach to your feet and your toes. And be aware of the energy field within them. Your feet hold your entire body up. Each small toe carries the weight of your entire body. Feel the strength of your feet. Feel the electrical energy within them. Recognize the sensitivity they must have. Carry you forward. Your entire body is a sacred creation. You bring life to it. This is your body. This is your vehicle. This is your temple. Treat it with the greatest love, the highest respect. Live within it with care and with joy.